Hello all, I figure I add back in that I'm still playing on Rocket League and trying to get a little bit further. I've been going back and forth between Silver 3 and Gold, and now I'm all the way down to Division 2, and over here I was Platinum for a little while, hence this. Yeah. My consistency is crap. Maybe I'll do well enough to keep going. Not gonna join the tournaments right now. I've had meager success on those. Will at least do my best. All the more any of us can do. Well, blue team loaded first. I don't see that very often. Or the other. Especially since we're not, like, all PC. We'll both go after it. Was a mess by me. I'm missing multiple times. Oh, nice shot. Like, I didn't even get the chance to put it in. Stupid for me. Doing horrible. Yeah, me included. Okay then. Let's get on to them. Thank you.
chance at it. What am I saying anything about?
We're all doing horrible. Some in their way. That was interesting. Getting more into the swing of things, but I think everybody else is too. Leap, leap, leap. Well, that game's over. And we lost 2-1. I'm 2-3. With us being the three. So, yeah, it was a good game for them. I respect that. And hate it too, because that means we did horrible. Comes another game. Let's see if I get back into the swing of things better. On the other PC. Wow, lots of interesting pigs. Why did everybody... Everybody's a ball chaser this game. I'm sure I am some of the time too, I just don't see it. Better with a double jump. They were in position and I just didn't get it to them the right way. Though they just missed, but either way it's possible. Let's see in that the other direction.
Nice.
Oh, I did hit it.
I thought I had the right angle.
I see an opportunity like that, I will try. Thank you. Oh, I don't like that bounce. Help with that. Nice. Could have come easily this direction. Not at the right angle for it. Oh yeah. They lagged out over there or just out of the way? At least sending it to the corner. Got that, I think, the angle you're at. Where are you sending it? Partially off me, but they have better off for it. I should have moved rather than stayed under it. Dang it. I don't know if it was just me or their angle. Nice. Wow, I think I was bounced into that. Yeah, that was definitely a great pass on that. Wow. I definitely didn't hit it with that much force. Oh, man, I horribly hit that. Because I missed!
guess I kept it in position for my ally.
Interesting game.
Groups. I can do things. That's the problem with where I'm at. I can accomplish interesting plays, but it's just horrible consistency, both hitting the ball and blocking it and being in the right position. What's even more frustrating is I can see it some of the time, but I can't see it enough. That's the right play that I made. Thank you! I'm definitely not putting it in from that angle. Well, I guess I technically could, but... Oh, nice! How'd that work? Oh. Wow. And then they were just dumbfounded in the net? That it was coming at them? It's my fault for actually going when you were there. It wasn't quite on. That's fine. Bounce closer. Yep, I missed it. Shouldn't have even attempted to go backwards. Oh, wow. That was a nice play. Don't know how intentional it was on the enemy team, but... Go for it. Nice. They're going supersonic. Based on a lot of boost. Glad I learned that ability. Go for it. Not good at back coming to that corner yet though from that angle. Not the angle I wanted to hit it at. Sling, you're in there. Aw. Yeah, double commit it for there. To be fair, I'm not sure which one of us should have been. I can't think back that well right now. That's yours. No. Okay, thank you. Let's make sure it goes that direction more. That's fine with me, wherever it ends up now. I don't need to go it in. Just needs to be out of the chance for them to make it in. I believe that's game three. I actually went up a division. And I'll give you three more games here right afterwards. They may not end up the same day. If you've been watching any of these, you know that already.